Welcome back, guys. Today I will be unboxing this one. What's inside? Let's see. I ordered this one around 3 weeks ago at Alibaba. I ordered 35 units of this. 5 colors: red, orange, blue, pink, and yellow. So what's inside? Inside, it's a China generic Strider bike. Okay, no brand. So this is a lot cheaper than Strider. Strider, I think, cost around 6,000 for the most basic one. This one, I'm just going to sell it around 1,700 pesos. See? So, we will build this also. 2 wheels. Let's put this on the floor. Handlebar, fork, accessories here, including a wrench so you can build it, saddle, and most importantly, the frame. This color is orange. It's a steel frame. It's a powder coated frame, color orange. So very nice. And overall, not a perfect quality, but for 1,700, it's really cheap. So how can you complain for comparing price from Toddy's bike and Strider bikes? So let's start the build. So let's get the frame. And the accessories. So we have the covers for the locks, for the clamps, covers for the clamps, 2 grips, rubberized grips, and then we have this headset, but it's just a plastic. 2 O-rings, 2 clamps with lock and nut, screw and nut. Okay, let's start the build. So first, I'll put this one here at the bottom. Press it. Another one on top. get the fork. Okay, here's the fork. So put the first O-ring at the fork inside. Okay. Put the fork inside gently. Sometimes the up headset goes out. You just need to push it again. There. Then the second O-ring in here. Then you get the handlebar. So what you do is put the cap of the clamp first, put it inside, put the clamp on top. I'll show you. I put the clamp on top. Try to make it center here. And get the included wrench. So before you make it all the way tight, put in the handlebar. Then make it tighter. Adjust it so it will be centered. Then put the cap on. Okay. Next, we put the saddle. So again, clamp, put it facing here, the back. But don't put it all the way down, just put it here. So what you do is put the screw in with the nut. Wrench it until it will hold. Then let's get the saddle. So the saddle is a soft foam, very comfortable for kids. My little 2-year-old girl is actually riding one, like exactly like this, but color pink. So again, put the cover cap for the clamp inside first. Then you put this in. Then you tighten it again until it holds the saddle on the height you want. Cover it. Next, we do the wheels. Turn the frame upside down so it would be easy. First wheel, loosen this screw and the other side also. Then put the wheels inside. Then make sure this small thing, I don't know if you can see, make sure it is in the hole and in the clamp. Anyway, I will show you a picture of it so you will see it clearly. Both on the same side. On the side, on the other side, you will put also. Tighten it. Use the wrench again to tighten it both, making it secure. The tires are a EVA tire, so no need for air. It's a solid rubber tire. Okay. So on to the front tires. Same procedure. Turn around the bike so you can see it. Put it in. So make sure again this one is put here, and the small pin inside that hole, same for the other side. Put the screws. Tight enough so that you don't lose the wheels. The wheels will not get loosened. So after that, it's built. See? So the next step is still to put the grips on. Just put it inside, or if you're having a hard time, you can put a little grease or oil so it's easy. It's hard, ouch. And on the other side, if you can see it. There, it's done. It's very light. It's around 3 kilos, or even less. So light, see, it's like a toy. Tires are good, very nice. So let's do a measuring. So I think this is the best. This is around floor to saddle highest is 17 inch, and around maybe minimum drop down 12 inch. Okay, so both of the saddle and the handlebars are adjustable height. You just need to use the wrench to loosen the bolts to adjust the seats. So if you are interested, you can message me here at YouTube. I'm selling this for only 1,700 pesos. Very cheap. This is for your kids from 2 years old to, they said it's around 6 years old, but I think it's more or less around 2 to 5 years old, I think. So your kid will not have a hard time trying this out. Very light. My 2.5-year-old girl is actually riding one, and she is starting to do a little balance on this bike. So this is a balance bike or a push bike kind of bike for little kids who wants to learn how to balance the bike before going to the actual bikes with pedals. So that's it for this short unbox and build video. I hope you like this. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment on this video, and I hope you enjoy this video as I have also enjoyed making videos for you guys. So this is a China Strider, okay? China Strider, no brand. Oh, making sure that I am not selling a fake Strider. So this is a generic push bike or a balance bike. Okay, I'll see you on my next video.